I'm so proud of her, and I know next year I'm really gonna miss her when I graduate, because she was like the best teacher I had this whole entire year, and I'm gonna miss having lunch with her and talking to her.
No matter how we feel, like if we're upset or feeling like bad, Miss Ingles helps us out and cheers us up.
Miss Kime, you are one of the most very influential women in my life, and I couldn't ask for anyone better. I love you so much, and I just appreciate you ever so well.